is Golden Week Comedy Gold Apple. Welcome to a quick video to show you something I need help in. So, I'm trying to download the Not Enough Items mod. Now, okay, I downloaded Not Enough Items 1.7.10, and I downloaded Code Chicken Core 1.7.10. And when you launch it, it disappears for I don't know for what, but. My 1.8 one works, but this doesn't for some reason. So I need you guys to help me a bit, because I just don't know why on other Macs, like I look at YouTube, it works, but for me it doesn't. So you need Code Chicken Core, and there I have it, and there's 1.7.10, 1.7.10. So as I said, when you open, like launch it, disappears. It's called, let me just see. Code Chicken something universal.jar. So let me show you what happens when I actually play. I don't know what, like the mods install, but like there's something wrong with the when I want to go in like single player world, because I need like Not Enough Items mod for mod showcases and stuff. It will be easier, so let me just wait for it. I'm actually not having a mic on. I just made the thing from settings louder, so okay, wait, come on, open, come on, Mojang, you can do this. Okay, there it says 5 mods loaded. That means 2 mods installed. Code Chicken Core, Not Enough Items. So yeah, it works. You're saying it works. If I go to single player now and go to normal world, look what happens. It says, oh yeah, building terrain, and then it says shutting down. Did you see that? And then it says connection lost, a fatal error has occurred, this connection's terminated. And then takes you to server multiplayer thingy. I don't know why. Is there like, even if I create a new world, like mod, you know, just saying, I can't think of anything. Okay, if I create a new world, come on, you can load. It will take even longer, and it might crash. There, see, it's shutting down. Now, I want you guys to help me for some, because I really need this mod right now. For some reason, it also takes me back, as I said here. So I don't know why does it do that. There's no other version of mod installed. It's just this, and there's nothing on the add-ons or anything. It's just nothing. So can you guys help me, because I just don't know what to do. So as you see there, it says here's the Code Chicken Core and here's the Not Enough Items. So there's nothing installed. This is, I think, the normal. I don't know, is this orange one? I don't know. Okay, so these are all of the mods I think that I actually played with, like launched, that's all. And some of them didn't work, like as you now saw, this doesn't work, or this, like it installs well. So please, can you guys help me, because I don't know what to do. So please comment what to do, or do a video or something, and put the link in the comments if you do the video, or find one. Because I don't know what happens. So I'll see you guys in the next video, and please comment to tell me what should I do. Bye.